Okay. Where do I go? What is that? Oh, that's...
How should we do this?
Huh?
Do whatever.
Wait. Not helpful.
Who's here?
Let's clean him up quick.
Oh, more goblins. Okay. Where? Where are they? What the? Oh, there you are. What the?
Oh, here we are.
Huh? Oh. No, they're still there.
Times.
Enough talking. Time for some action.
I got you.
Look where you're going.
Sorry about that.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
That was kind of weird. Okay.
Back to it.
What's this? The heck? Is this... What is this for? Okay, just a tiny room with nothing in it. Alright. Okay. Man, for a second I thought it was a high-level creature, man. I'm about to be like, oh no. Okay, so that's another way. Ice fool. Okay. What does this lead? Oh. Oh, okay, hold on. Let me go see where the other way it goes. Whoa.
Look. Plow right through.
Oh.
Circle around.
Can't stop that.
What can I say?
Onward.
Yep.
What the heck is this? Oh. Can we jump down there? Oh, you can't. Alright, dead end. Okay. Oh, I see an item. But more goblins are gonna come up. I'm sure of that. Let's switch to the Monado. Oh, okay, they don't. Alright. Let's see. Okay. If I see a shadowy figure standing here in the middle of the walkway, I'm bolting. Wait, can I go down here? Okay, I can't. Gold ore.
Let's do this.
Right.
Knocked rules.
No big deal.
All right.
Let's go.
And then it takes us around. Wait, what is that? Light? Oh yeah, that, wait. Is there something standing over there? Oh, there isn't. Okay. Oh, we're near the elevator. Okay, cool. But let me see what's through this way though. This isn't where we started, is it? No, this is not where we started. Yeah, it's not. Huh? Oh, whew. Okay. Freaking goblin bastards.
There we go. Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
True. That actually startled me a bit, them goblins popping up there. Okay. So this is the other side, okay. Yeah, that's the other side. I just want to see. I just don't want to miss anything, you know. Oh, look at this. These water getting freaking deep, man. Okay, yeah. This is okay. Was I full on electricity? Yeah. Oh, that's ice. Okay, that's ice. Wait, there's another way here. There's another way. If we turn around. Right? Or is it the other way? Wait a minute. Turn around? Hold on. It's a map. No. Turn around. And go. Which way? Yeah, this way. Just keep going forward. Yeah, I haven't been down here. Have I? Oh wait, no, yes I have. This is where I came out through here. But I didn't go down this way though. Yes, I did not. What is this? Oh boy, I don't like this. This looks like it could be a boss battle arena. He got stuck in there. Hold on, let me like that photo. Nah, I don't want to save it. Still don't know.
What do you make of this place?
I'd say good or bad. There's something in store.
I'd say bad.
Oh crap. Oh boy. There he is. No. I'm not fighting him. I see him. I see him down here. The shadowy samurai dude. He's the one who knocked us off. Freaking level 52, man. Or 57. It was one of them. Look, it's people down there fighting them, too. I can't fight that dude, man.
Hey, I remember him.
Time to settle the score. Why not?
You bet it is.
We can't fight him.
All present and accounted for.
Can we? No, he's level 52. What's his name?
Waiting for...
Hold up. What is it? Aramusha. But no. Run. No, we ain't fighting them. Screw that, man. No. We getting out of here. No. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be a coward on that one. So that was scripted then when he knocked us off. The bastard. But let me go. Hold on. Let me go. What? Oh, okay. Just player characters. Yeah. No, hold on. Where's the Okay, let me go in and check out the... Am I going the right way? No, I am not. It's this way? I hate when maps do that, man. Okay, so it's through here. It's like I'm facing this way, but then when I bring up the map on screen, it has me facing the opposite way. I hate when maps do that. It's freaking confusing, man. Let me go see what's at the elevator entrance. I'm not fighting that bastard, though. He must be the boss for this dungeon. Yeah, I cannot take on a level 52. If I was, like, at level 40, yeah. Heck yeah, I would definitely take him on.
Huh?
Oh.
I feel it, not close.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Nock?
I'm done. Yeah. Look at that! What the?
Onward.
Yep.
That's his weapon. That's the weapon he's using? Wait a second. Prompto. That's the auto crossbow? Looks like a freaking Gatling gun, man. Wow. Nice. Okay. Will you guys just go, please?
This place gives me the chills.
Of course it does.
Just to think how far underground we are.
No, I could have sworn I just saw an item. There it is. Okay, let me get that. Friendship man. Ooh. No. Okay. What was this one again? Yeah, okay. Increase strength incrementally. And the green choker, your recovery rate. Friendship? I can't even use it. An accessory that can be worn by Noctis' friends. Wearers can unleash link strikes even over great distances. Maybe I'll give it to Gladiolus. Let's see. It breaks his scissors and has a strength. I'll give it to him. Yeah, give it to him. There we go.
Back up?
No, it's another place I want to check out first. Yeah. Okay, so now I don't have to be afraid of him anymore. The samurai dude. He's in that one spot. Wait, dude. He's just going and going. Let's see, which way was it? Okay, yeah, I just have to go down this way. Yeah, just gotta keep on.
Since when did they run away from us?
Huh? They're running away? Good, because I don't want to keep fighting.
Since they learned to lock the door behind
them. Are you freaking kidding me?
No good. It's locked.
Bastards. Really, though? They seriously locked the door. They locked the door. Okay, then. They actually locked us out. Wow. So I have to take the elevator. That was... Okay, that was interesting. Sucks, though. I wanted to go back, man. To that place, you know, when we fell off the track and then we fought all those goblins. There was another way. I wanted to go the other way and explore. Oh, well. I guess I have to go back through the elevator. Freaking goblin bastards, man. They're the ones who are attacking us all the time. They got the nerve to want to act like they're afraid.
Done here.
Want to check another floor?
Oh, boy.
Had enough?
Head back up?
No, I don't want to. I think we have to go down a floor? Hey, I don't remember the floor we started on. Darn. Wait, where are we going? Ride the elevator further. Exit here. Okay. I don't think we've been here yet. Yeah, there's an item there. I would have gotten it.
Yeah.
What? What is it? Oh, more goblins.
Tell us what to do.
That won't be necessary, Gladiolus, because they're dead.
Go. Right.
Chrome bit.
Feels like we're exploring the mine forgotten by time.
This place is so old, I'll be surprised if there isn't treasure here.
Yeah, there's also death too, you know, don't forget about that. Watch out. Ah, and you got hit. This is freaking goblins doing it, man. Switch me over to the, yeah. Bastards.
Even you can come in handy.
And even you can be annoying.
A Okay, so is that where we... No, that's not where we came from. We came from over here. I see an item up at the top over there. Yeah. Okay, so I don't want to go there. That's a big open area. Let's see what's up here. Keep going.
Look out in front!
Is there more? No. So that means there's some goblins up top. Yeah, stay on the side, folks. Alright. Jeez, I don't know where I am right now. Wait, what's over here? Oh, a wall? Okay. Just a wall. Alright. Alright. Okay, see the elemental ore over there. I'll take that. Could just barely get it all. Alright. I wonder how big is this place?
And I think it's this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack.
Off again here.
Is this a mine
or a maze?
Exactly. This is like a freaking maze, man.
And on we go.
Yep.
Jeez, dude. Gold ore. Okay, and what the heck is up here? Okay, that goes. I see something in there. Is that player? I think that was a player character. Please be a player character.
Really?
Oh, okay. Okay, just more goblins.
You like that? Solid.
Is there more? I think I should save the axe for like boss battles. Doesn't do too good for a bunch of, you know, like crowds of weak enemies like that. Or at least it seems to not be too effective for that. Okay, so oh wait, no. What is this place? Oh, I hope this doesn't lead to that boss arena with the samurai dude. Hold on, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna come back. Hold on. I am going to come back. Let's see. Okay. Did I go this way yet? I don't know. No, I did not. Oh, I'm back here. Oh. This is where the samurai dude was at. Okay, so I can... Okay. This is where I wanted to come. But I wanted to jump down, but now I don't want to. Rather stay up top and see what's further. But let's go here too. So then that means that this is probably the arena then. Huh, right? Yeah, it is. I think it is. Yeah, he's down there. Yeah, it's this place, right? Isn't it? I have no idea. What is all of that down there? Look at that. I wish I could get a good... Dang it. There's stuff down there. What the? It is him. Yeah, it's him. It's him. Alright. Yeah, this is the boss arena. Going back up. Yeah, I want to stay away. I'm going to stay away from that. Alright, heading back. Yeah, through here. Let's see, over here. Okay, there was... Okay, I did that. Hold on, let me head back. Yeah, I want to see what's over here before I go across that bridge. Oh, that's where this leads. Okay, so this is the alternate area. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Okay, okay. So it's all connected. That's good to know. I kind of want to go back to where those goblins was at now. I'm just all over the place. Yeah, let me go back down. Hold on. To those bastards that locked the door on me. I wish they could just slide down the ladder, man. Okay. Oh, you can't. No, not with that type. Not if you want to hurt your knees. Where are they? Oh, yeah, they aren't here anymore now, huh? Bastards. There we go. Yeah, now I want to see what's down this way. I have not been down this way. Yeah, let's see what's here. Prompto, Ignis, Gladiolus. Okay. Oh, that's what this was. Never mind. I forgot. That's the boss arena. I forgot. Okay. Alright, heading back. Okay, so now it's starting to seem, you know, more connected now. Okay, so let's head back and go across the bridge thing. Where we got knocked off. Honestly, I want to know who that samurai is, but it's going to be a while before we can take him on. It's going to be a while. Alright, I'm heading back now. Who was it through here? Yes, keep going. And then we head up here. This way. What was in here? Oh, I haven't even been in here. Huh. Whoa! Here though? Okay. Find it. Your funeral. Yeah. I wonder, what did they drop?
Right.
I don't think I've ever seen them drop anything. Gold ore. Oh, there's nothing in here. Okay, just some gold ore and some goblins. Alright. Jeez, man, I tell you, sometimes some player characters can startle you. Just come rushing out of nowhere like that. Alright, here's the bridge. I think. Isn't this the same place? Yeah. He's not there anymore, right? Nope. Okay. Alright, let's go. Yeah, that was definitely scripted. Him knocking us off like that. It was so weird though, man. It looked like the goblins made an illusion. Because I swear the figure disappeared after the goblins hit us, and then, like, nope. Then the camera went all wacky, and then there was that dude standing in front of us, and then he knocked us off and nearly killed me, and that was so weird. Oh, wait, no, there's a fork right here. Wait, have we been here already? Oh, yeah, we have. So that's where that takes us. Oh. Okay. So what's over here then if we were to go up? Because I honestly don't remember. Let's see, what was this? Yeah, the stairs. I don't remember going up here. Oh, this. Okay. What? Oh, whew, that scared the crap out of me. I thought it was some type of flaming beast or something at first. Okay, so that's what that is. I have not been here yet because I would have remembered that. Right? I haven't been in here. It looks similar, but I'm pretty sure I haven't been in this one. This is just a different one. Different, whatever you want to call these. Yeah, I haven't been in here. Yeah, I have not. Nope. Yeah, because yeah, okay, so it's all blacked out. So yeah, I have not been in here. What is this? Silver ore. It's a lot of ore. Which is just to be expected, I guess, because we're, you know, underground. That'll be useful, though. Is it vendor trash? Is all of their ore just vendor trash? Chrome bit. Metal shavings. Oh, it's not even in this. It's not in the treasure, so it's not treasures then. Does that mean... here? Wait, what? Leisure goods? No? Oh, so the car! Oh! A rare oil that is used as a grease of paints. Oh. Okay. Boy, this is... I don't like this one bit. Let's see. Yeah. This is spooky as all get out. Stay off the road, guys. Funny. Not road, but you know, the tracks. Goblins? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Whoa, strike. Flip. What did that say? I don't know, it said warp strike something. Don't I don't know.
Yep.
I see it when I, you know, during editing. I'll just pause the video, see what the heck that said. Oh, okay, there's an elevator through here.
The track's laid out for us.
Is this a minecart?
That's how they shipped out whatever they dug up.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Baddies could bounce anytime from anywhere. Keep your heads on a swivel.
We're at the elevator, man. The way out. But let's see what's over here. Huh? There's an item there. The only thing I'm afraid of is when we fight the inevitable demon down here. Some huge rainbow pendant? Huh. Some huge whatever comes out. Like that samurai dude, unless he's our demon. The heck is a rainbow pendant? A pendant with a rainbow motif protects the wearer from confusion. Oh crap, there's confusion in this? Well, luckily I haven't come across that yet, so. I think, it would be nice if you can go up the floors and stuff, man. Stupid how you have to be on that level in order to, you know, see that part of the map. Unless I'm just not doing something right. It says move, zoom, mark, menu. That's just to take the menu off. There's nothing here. I can't. This is dumb, man. This is dumb. Yeah. Alright, fine. I think I explored everywhere I wanted to anyway, so let's go.
Wanna check another floor?
Actually, I do. I wanna explore all this, man. I did 83. I don't think I did 81, though. Oh, they let you know. Okay, so I'm on one now. So if I head up, I don't know if I've been to 82 yet. Let me see. I think I have. Yeah, let's see. So I'm guessing the samurai dude is the boss for this dungeon, man.
Smell that fresh air. makes you feel alive.
What?
Yeah. Don't get used to
it. Oh wait, this is the way out.
Why is everything such a big deal with you?
Let him have his fun while he's still alive.
Hold on. I ain't done yet. I want to go down under Blaze Basement Floor 1. Yeah, I ain't done yet. No, I am not. And Prompto, why are you wigging out? He's freaking out. Somebody help Prompto. Help him. Ah! Look at him. Prompto, you all right there, buddy? Oh man. Oh man. Exit here. Yeah. This is the one I skipped last time, right? Oh no, I've been here. Okay, already been here.
Had enough?
Let's keep going. No, I don't want to head up. Let's continue down. It took so darn long to get down here, I thought the game freaking froze up at first. Exit, let's see, we've been here, right? This is the one I went into the first time. Yeah.
Done here.
Okay, three.
Check another floor.
Yeah, go down to three. Wait, is it up or down? It's down, right? Yeah. And this should be three, correct? Yeah, here we go. Exit. We've been here yet. Yes. Okay, wait. I don't know. I see some shadow over there. Let me go check. If there's nothing there, I'll cut that whole part out, you know.
Done here.
Wanna check another floor?
Alright, it was nothing. Just some a pile of rocks that I jumped up onto and there was, you know, nothing there. Okay. Let's go down. We can keep going down. I haven't been to basement four yet, so let's see what's there. Man, I'm gonna have to get up and stretch my legs too.
Oh, we made it.
That wasn't so bad.
We have not been here yet, right? Oh, yes, we have. Oh yeah, that's where the boss arena is. Okay. Okay, so let's go down further.
Head back up?
No, head back down, dude. Head down. Let's head down. Wait. Oh, so that's it. Okay, so there's only four floors. Alright. Continue. Ride the elevator further. Yeah, continue. Alright, so we've done all of that then. So I cannot come back here until I'm like at least at level 40. Continue. But I gotta stretch my darn legs. I'm going for 2.5 hours now. Actually, not healthy to keep your legs scrunched up like that for too long. You know, gotta get the blood flow going. And your legs. So I'm gonna go ahead and rest. I mean, not rest, but you know, stretch my legs, take a little break. I think you can get a blood clot too if you like sit down for too long, keep your legs bent. You know, it restricts your blood flow in your legs. I think you can get blood clots like that, or at least one. So yeah, I try to get up and stretch and stuff, you know, doing long gaming sessions.